Welcome to the official Prisoner Cell Block H Online Award Ceremony 2013, in celebration of the last two upcoming box sets, Volume 19 and 20. The nominations for the Greatest Prisoner Screws are... Meg Morris.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Well, now let me tell you something. For as long as you're in this prison, if you ever mention Bill's name again, I'll make sure that every minute of every day will be as unpleasant as I can possibly make it for you.
Joan Ferguson, the Freak. Vera Bennett, Vinegar Tits.
Bennett, oh, this place is a mess. Pick that up. We don't have any maids in here. I suppose you're used to having someone else do things for you. Well, in here it doesn't work that way. You have to look after yourself. And you know the best way to do that, Morris, don't you? Don't you, Morris? The one way you can make life easier for yourself in here is by telling the police what they want to know. You'll have to eventually.
Miss Bennett, I've told you.
Oh, I think you'll change your mind.
What did you do that for?
It's a mess. Make it again and make it properly. And you'd better hurry. Be terrible if you missed out on breakfast now, wouldn't it? I think you'd better change your mind, Morris, because I'll be watching you. And if you put one foot wrong, you'll be surprised how hard I can make things.
Colleen Powell.
A lot of each other if you keep this up. Now pick that slop up.
Certainly.
You rotten little bitch.
You sadistic bitch. Now we know how you really were.
Jim Fletcher.
Please, I have something to say to you all.
Tomorrow morning at 6:30, I expect to see you standing in two straight lines in front of Block 3.
Oh, hello. He's ordered the firing squad.
You're to participate in a program of exercises designed to make you fit and keep you fit. Ugh. Lizzie will be excused because of her heart condition, as will any other woman on sick call. However, if you're thinking of going on sick call without a good reason, let me make this very clear. Any malingering will be dealt with by a double dose of exercise. Thank you. Good night.
And Joyce Barry.
Hey, speaking of singing and backing vocals, Mrs. B.
Yeah.
How about a demo of that tap routine again, eh?
Oh, no, not now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on, Mrs. B. Come on.
Oh, all right, all right. Judy?
Yes.
One, two, three.